In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can delete your TikTok account permanently. So without wasting any time, let's begin. First of all, let's open the TikTok app and log into your account. Now click on the bottom right corner to go to your profile and click on the three dots at the top right corner and click on manage my account. Now click on delete account from the bottom and click on verify and continue. Now enter your email address and password to confirm your account. Now when you click on delete account, your account will be deactivated for 30 days. And if you don't log in again to your account for 30 days, your account will be permanently deleted after that. Now when I log in again to my account, it says that are you sure you want to cancel the deactivation and continue using your account. If you reactivate the account, your account will be back to normal. But if you log out and don't reactivate your account for 30 days, after that, your account will be permanently deleted. Alright guys, thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please leave a like.